And I didn't do my makeup at all. I just, like, got out of the shower. I'm about to go to sleep. That's giant zit. But, anyway. I hope this doesn't offend Taylor Lautner fans. I mean, it doesn't. I'm a Taylor Lautner fan, see? Duh. But I'm watching Valentine's Day. And it's just on the part when he's trying to run track and he hits the thing and falls. And I just think it's so funny. And I still want people to be mad at me because I think it's funny. And obviously, I like Taylor Lautner. I have him right above my bed. I also have Robert Pattinson, Eminem,
and Chuck Norris.
Yeah. So, I just want to show it to you real quick because I think it's funny. Boom. Anyway, so I'm going to show you a chipmunk version of a song called I've Never Been to Heaven, and it's by a band called Three Dog Night, which probably most of y'all haven't heard of because it's like an oldies band, like for the old people. And so yeah. And when I do this, you can't see. When I do this in the music video, you know how, like, you promise someone something and then you do this behind your back and it means not really? So that's, like, what I'm saying in the video. You'll see what I mean. Alright, well, I'm really tired. It's, like, 12 at night and, well, 12 in the morning, I guess you would say.
Well, I never been to Spain, but I kinda like the music. The ladies are insane there, and they sure know how to use it. They don't abuse it, never gonna lose it. I can't refuse it.